Here. So take two of this intro because the first time I filmed it, it wasn't recording. So this video is a Valentine's Day video, and I know it is the last second to upload any Valentine's Day related videos. Basically, Valentine's Day is in 2 days. I want to give you guys last minute ideas. So watch all the other ones if you want big elaborate plans, but this one is for last minute ones. You don't need to make any reservations. You don't need to prepare for anything. You can literally ask the day of and these plans will happen. It's just two ideas. One if you're single and one if you have a boyfriend or if you have someone that you like and you're kind of talking to them, but you know, it's weird to go out to dinner for Valentine's Day. This is definitely the video for you because I know a lot of people are like just now starting to talk to a guy and then it's like Valentine's Day is coming up and it's that awkward like, do we do anything but we're not like exclusive or whatever. So this is that video for you. But give this video a huge thumbs up and let's just get started into this video. So this first Valentine's Day idea is for you to have a Galentine's Day party. I know it sounds super cheesy, but it is so much fun, and cheesiness is honestly so cute and makes for good Instagram pictures. And I just gathered some of my friends, and we had a bunch of props from Swoozie's, and all of our dresses are from Lulu's, so I will put that in the description. But we just basically had a dance party and a photo shoot, and just so much fun with the girls. So if you are single or just want to hang out with your girlfriends, have a Galentine's Day party, get your accessories, get your dresses, take some pictures, and dance in the living room. It's actually a lot of fun and way better than being with a guy if you're single for Valentine's Day. Maybe I'll never learn. But as the dust settles down, I'm glad here. I feel I'm fine. Yes, confetti is not fun to clean up, but if you have your friends, it's not that bad, I guess. So this date idea could be used for the daytime with your boyfriend, or if you're kind of talking to someone and you don't think you want to go on a date at night with them because it's a little too soon for that. So this is perfect for that also. And it is just a coffee date at a really cute place. I chose this place because it's filled with trees and just so pretty. There was lights everywhere and the coffee was good and the desserts were great. And basically you just hang out with your boyfriend or the guy that you like, and super casual, but it's still so much fun because I don't think Valentine's Day needs to be a huge deal. So I thought this was a lot of fun. So kiss me. I will have all of my outfit links down below, but for Valentine's Day, you do not need to wear pink. That is totally overrated.
Pretend like I'm playing games on my phone. Let's make it as realistic as possible.
Pretend like you're playing, what's it called? Not 94, the other one.
Tinder? Chomp down on that thing.
Wait, I wanna get a
It was never recording.
Oh my god. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you guys think of it and if you guys liked it. And yeah, give this video a thumbs up. I'm thinking of what else to say, but there's not that much. But yeah, follow me on Instagram and Twitter to see what I'm doing for Valentine's Day and just see what I do every day in my life. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. And comment down below because I will be responding to all of them. So happy Valentine's Day. And hopefully if you guys do any of these, tweet me a picture or tag me in a picture of them. Especially the Galentine's Day one. And yeah, I love you guys so, so much. Bye. See you next time. You guys like my robe? I was like, what should I wear for this Valentine's Day intro? And I was getting ready, and my hair is still not really fully dry, and like I was wearing this pink robe. I was like, oh, Valentine's Day, pink robe. So, yeah. I even took a picture in it. It's really cute and it has like bunny ears. Sorry, this is like totally off topic. Okay, let me. Bye guys, I love you.